Good morning, everyone. And I am so sorry that I am not able to be with you personally this morning, but I am with you in thought and in spirit. And I am certainly humbled and honored to receive this fantastic award, the Community Impact Champion. And the JAWS Youth Playbook funded the YMCA's Camden Park initiative called Safe Places to Play. And we are so proud of that program. Safe Places to Play is an innovative, community-based solution that unites people and empowers the community to live healthier, more connected lives through structured, safe physical activity in our Camden parks. JAWS funds provide 3 YMCA trained staff to serve as positive role models and catch activities, organize intramural sports in Farnham Park for the summer and the fall of 2013. Great work by the staff that was in place. Safe Places to Play has yielded the following results, and they are enormous, folks. A total of 1,286 visits were made to Safe Places to Play. 405 hours of structured physical activity were led by YMCA staff in Camden Parks. And most importantly, a decline of negative activity in the parks while the program was in effect. Now that's results. Families now have access to healthy living and are able to enjoy and have some fun and exercise and especially the social interaction, all in a very safe place, thanks to what is going on in Camden by the people who care. Parkside Neighborhood is a safer, healthier place for children to learn, to grow, and to thrive. I can't tell you how honored and proud I am, the JAWS Youth Playbook is, and the Jaworski family is for receiving this award. But anything we can do, and we always ask the people in the audience, please do what you can to help those young people in Camden. Have a great morning.